Information register stores info not only broken down by data types, but additionally broken down by time. Also, the information register can store info of any data type. For example, such a kind of register can help us track any price changes over a period of time. Any change will be recorded in the register linked to date and time. Resource in the information register can be of any type. For example, an information register can store data about the employee status, which is hired, on vacation, or even fired. So let's create an information register that stores records about the currency rate changes. As always, we add a new metadata object. Now we call it currencies. Consider the periodicity option. Now, if we select the periodicity option, day, any changes in the currency rate made at 3:30, for example, would be recorded at 1200 hours at the beginning of the day. So any resource update can be registered with precision to a selected value, which is second, day, month, quarter, or year. We choose day. So select write mode option, independent. It means that any changes and updates are made manually and independent from document posting. Now let's discuss the structure of the information register. We create dimension currency of string type for currencies named storing. Now create the resource rate to dollar of number type with precision 2 for currencies rates storing. And now we can add data to our information register in the 1C enterprise mode. We create some new currencies and add their values. For example, euro. As we can see, the euro currency rate has changed twice. If we try again to change the same currency rate on the same day, an error will occur.